596 cops. Two people are dead after a crash in Rogers County. It happened on Highway 169 near East West Road. Troopers say a Ford pickup driven by 74-year-old Glenn Warren of Nevada went off the road and hit a tree yesterday. Warren died at the scene. The passenger, 72-year-old Barbara Warren,